ว่าไงสวยไหมคะ
สวยมากค่ะจริงว่ะ
What's up guys, welcome back to my channel and guess what, we are here in Pattaya City, yeah! My name is John and if you are new to this video, please consider subscribing. Yes, for this video, I would like to show you the real Pattaya after COVID. So let's see if, how it goes.Right now, I am here in the beach road, Pattaya Beach Road. So if you notice behind me, this one, if you walk from that, it's like already the walking street, the famous walking street in Pattaya. But at the moment, look at this area. It's very quiet for now because it's just open for like few days ago. You can see only local people.Here just go around, but normally this street is like a lot of foreigners, like mix anywhere, Europe, Middle East, US, Asian. So amazing. So look at this. Hello เพื่อนๆค่ะตอนนี้เราอยู่สวายน้ำแล้วนะคะแล้วก็เรามีมาอีกค่ะนี่ค่ะนี่ค่ะนี่จำได้ไหมคะจำได้ไหมคะทริปไต้หวันนะคะฟีเจอริงสนุกเคอร์เลยนะคะแล้วก็คุณสวยอยู่ข้างล่างดูดีเซ็กซี่ข้างล่างมากเลยดูคุณสวยค่ะเป็นไงอันนี้คุณเลือกที่มุกตะนะ
คุณเลือกยังอิ่มเลย
ยังอิ่มนะคุณเลือกมุกตะนะคะตอนนี้เราเล่นประมาณครึ่งชั่วโมงนะคะเพราะว่าสวายน้ำจะปิดแล้วเนาะ now almost like almostmidnight นะคะ swimming pool will be closed like 30 minutes so we will grab a chance to take this opportunity to own the swimming pool only for this gang and look ดูดิคุณสู้ให้ข้างล่างดูดิ oh my god
thank you for making you make my day สวยมากเลยค่ะเมื่อกี้โดนถีบ
ไม่เล่นอะไรน่าจะดีกว่าเนจุลบัดนังโอ้ใส่ขบุกนะ See you good night good morning whatever good afternoon wherever you are See you tomorrow bye bye
Eventually
Good morning everyone just woke up and this is our day two here our last day Today, we're going to eat breakfast, check if the beach is okay, go around the city, and let's see. See ya.
Yeah.
นี่ good morning ค่ะ how are you ค่ะแหมสวัสดีบล็อกให้หน่อยค่ะแหม
กินอะไรอา
ชิบะ
นุ๊กยังอยู่ใช่ไหมOh my god, a lot of people. One thing I appreciate here is the bakery. They have a variety of food. And my god, it's really a massive bakery here. And pastry. Here, let's see this. Avani Bakery and Pastry.So right now we will having our breakfast. After like few minutes fighting with the breakfast, fighting เลยค่ะ because a lot of people there inside. But
luckily they still serving us the buffet.
Right? Luckily they have buffet, still buffet. We expect like maybe a la carte breakfast, but.I think the occupancy is very full, like a lot of people. So, ขอกินนะคะขอกินก่อนด้วยบ้าง Okay, we are going to the beach. We will see if how is the situation going on. And next is maybe our, I don't know, the whole city of Pattaya. City of Pattaya. So maybe check is the new normal here in Pattaya. Okay, good. So let's go.
Yeah.
Okay guys, finally na nato sa Pattaya Beach. And so far karon is like minga pa kayo ang beach niya. At the same time, dili siya nga ni last time. So, I think na siya improvement because of the like 3 or 4 months lockdown. So, just opened like few days ago. So, makita ninyo nga wide open kayo ang beach. Though ang beach dili nga na siya ka crystal clear pero hopefully, in a few days or maybe by July, welcome back na po ang tourists dire. So, we will enjoy the environment so far, okay? So, this is the beach. So hot. Now, it's like already 12. Yeah, almost 12. Midday. So, okay? Let's go.
A few moments later.
So what's up guys? I'm here in the garden. Ang ubang mga guests is nagsugod na sila og check out. So time check, it's like 2 PM in the afternoon and a few minutes from now, we will also going back to Bangkok. Hopefully we can have another video like this. Or maybe we visit other province or other city next time. And thank you so much guys for watching my videos. And if you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. Once again, my name is Janeng Yohang English, Bisaya Thai nga vlogger dito sa Thailand. Thank you so much and bye bye. Sawadee ka.